Are you tired of manually creating the same task for every new project in Notion? Well, what if we told you there's a way to automate the process? In this video, we are going to show you how to automate your life in Notion by setting up default tasks for your projects. With this new automation feature, you can add a new project and have the default tasks automatically appear on your to-do list. Say goodbye to the tedious task of manually adding the same task over and over again. So if you want to save time and streamline your workflow, keep watching. To get started, go to the top right corner of a database view, where you should see a lightning icon. Click on it to set up automations. First, click on New Automation and name it New Video. Every automation has a trigger and an action. The trigger for this automation will be when a new page is added, and actions will be adding the default task for a new video. Choose Add Page To and select your task database. Then start adding the properties of each task, starting with the name, due date, project, and assignee. Repeat this process for as many tasks as you have. And once done, hit create and automation is up and running. And now if we click on the new button to add a new project, you can see how two tasks will be populated on our to-do list. They are linked to the respective project with the due date and assignee filled in. You can also open the project page to view the respective tasks if you have a linked database view within. Besides using new page as the trigger, you can also trigger an automation when you edit a property like the status of this video project. Now let's go back to the automation settings and click on new automation and give it a name. This time for the trigger, use the status property and remove all the other options and only trigger it when the status is set to a complete. The first action you may want to do is to notify your content team or your social media manager. So I'll add a Slack notification for that. Like the automation before, you may want to add new pages to your task database. In this case, it could be a checklist of where you want to schedule or share your content. So we will add a new action to add a new page to the task database. Fill up the details of the task from the name to the due date, project, and assignee, and repeat the process if you have more tasks for post-project completion. This is just a glimpse of what you can do in Notion, so subscribe to find out more about how you can organize and automate your life in Notion. If you have any questions or ideas, feel free to leave them in the comments below and I will consider that for the next video. See ya! Fearless.